Yes, you are the firstborn of the family, but that does not automatically mean you must be respected. Respect must be earned, not demanded. This same applies to parents. They must earn it from their children. They don't demand it. When they said respect is reciprocal, this is also applicable to families. So you don't respect people because of position, status, or age. You respect them because it is your own value. So everybody have to be respected, and you must give that. However, you cannot care for people more than you care for yourself. Neither can you care for people whom you don't respect. It is what you have that you give. You have to love yourself before you love your neighbor. So when you go out there, learn to respect everyone and care for them equally. Thank you.